What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Yeah, you know I've been here in hoes like I'm Emmett. She let me cut cause I'm shopping my image. I'm ballin' for real, what the fuck is a scrimmage? She wanna feel it, she wanna pay me a visit. She want me behind her, no Civic. Woo, damn.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class. Oh shit, y'all heard me early. Fuck it. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today, I'm fucking up. Today, we are reacting to Pop Smoke featuring Quavo, Aim for the Moon, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. Alright, come on. Let's get this shit. I fucked up. My dumb ass started early as a bitch. I didn't even click the button yet. Fuck. Quavo and Pop Smoke been on a lot of songs. They chemistry code is a bitch, I'm guessing. Well, it is. Yes. I love that chemistry. They be going crazy.
Woo.
I don't know how to move to this shit. Bro. I love these type of beats that. This shit cold. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke.
Are you dumb? Look, you don't know what you started. I pop a brick or retarded. I got the driven kid straight from the force. It's the old deal. They know where it started. Yeah. She wanna
my nigga just fucking said, I say Dior, they know where it started. Hey, Dior go fucking crazy. On me, if y'all ain't heard, I know y'all pretty, I'm pretty sure y'all heard Dior by Pop Smoke, but bro, go listen to that shit. He just said, hey, he giving a shout out to his old song. He saying, hey, they know where it started. Come on, don't fuck with him. Don't play with him.
Bitch, chill, fuck off the pill, go in the store, shop in Dior, come to my crib, take off my shirts, pop on my perks, and sleep in my drawers. You talking too much, baby, pull up a four. We both bust a nut, now leave me alone. Man, we in Miami, we stay at the Mondrian. We pull up the lift in the colony. Welcome her to the party, the after parties, after party, the party again. 100 bitches, hardly any man. In my room, it's where the party begin. They take a fight to boy, it's time to catch a 10. Look, it's a few of my niggas that shit that stuck up in the jam. If you want it, I can show you how to vibe, but I can't be a man.
Yo, you heard him? He said, I can show you how to vibe, but I can't be your man. You can vibe out with a female, and then she's like, bro, I really like this nigga. She gets to saying, like, I love this nigga and shit. I like him heavy. He said, yeah, I can show you how to vibe, but I can't be your man, my baby. Fuck that shit.
Yeah.
I play with the chicken, it's blue. We mob, then tied, no shoot. Tied. You play with the group, we gon' shoot.
Bro, he said, we mob, we tied, we shoot. You know, he said, we mob. We got mob ties and shit like that. And he said, no shoot, though. That's new. I ain't never heard that shit before. Damn, I could have rhymed. I said, no shoot, though. That's new, though. It's the same shit, but I don't give a fuck, though. But, bro, you get it? Because you tie shoes and shit. He said, we got mob ties, no shoot. I like it. Say it again, my nigga. Okay.
I play with the chicken, it's blue. We mobbed and tied, no shoot. You play with the crew, we gon' shoot. He and Dior, I'm in Prada. We rich, we came from the bottom. Rich. I'm amigo, I feel like a doctor. Going surgical with the new chopper.
I'm amigo, I feel like a doctor. And he said, I'm going surgical with the new chopper. Okay, them bullets gonna rip your damn ass up on me. And he said, he feel like a doctor, surgical. And them bullets, like, come on, bro. This shit
comes. 1,000 on me, flex mode. We got all the work, we make your trap close.
Trap
game, having loyalty, we 10
toes. 10
toes. Nobody giving up, why with the gang for? We outside, we toting them bangers, we not shooting at strangers.
We outside.
Say what you wanna say, long as it ain't us, cause my nigga gon' hang you. Look at them young niggas going crazy, crazy, man, them niggas too dangerous.
Crazy.
We gonna make them famous, this beautiful country got stars and bangles.
He said, we gonna make them famous. We gonna make you famous, all right? And he said, the beautiful country got stars and bangles. The Star Spangled Banner, come on, bro. And then that's the flag. And then, you know, stars, he's saying it got stars, like people, stars and shit like that. And it got bangles. I'm guessing like the fucking animal, the bangle and shit. And then, shit, but I get what he's saying, like Star Spangled Banner. I like it. This country, okay. I like it.
Yeah,
but how people be doing this shit cold.
Yeah,
Yeah. Doing the money.
Yeah.
Fuck your bitch, say yeah. Hitting your chick, say yeah. Can she say shit? Nah, nah. Can she say dick? Oh, yeah. Yes, she can. She took my dick like a Mexican. Hey, I'm not trying to be racist. All my Mexicans, I love you. Females, I love you. The male Mexicans, give me some dap, my nigga. I love y'all. I'm just saying, like, you know. I'm just saying. I was just trying to rap. That's why I can't freestyle, because I end up saying stupid shit that I really don't be wanting to say. But, hey, Mexican shorty shit, hit me up. Y'all see my shit on the screen right here. But, hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song. Got a 10. This shit is a dime piece. 10 out of 10. I mean, I seen somebody say it's a dub. It's a fucking dub. On me, it is. This shit, bro, Pop Smoke's, like I said before, I never really listened to Pop Smoke. I heard some songs off of The Woo, and then The Woo or Meet The Woo or something like that. I heard a couple of songs off his first two albums, but I really didn't, you know, listen to him like that. Bro, this is fun to get me into Pop Smoke, because this nigga cold as a bitch, bro. Like, he different. His voice different, all types of shit, bro. Man, he be talking this shit, too. This is a 10 out of 10, like I said, a dub, infinity. Share all of my videos, and I'll be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell, so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching. Oh, shit. See me on TV.